Monica was able to accurately interpret and just describe, you know, exactly what my mom was like, almost to a T.